Matthew and Autumn, what are some of the ways that we show connection in our classroom?
We all know that we can do that. We all do morning circles,
and we can also color circle if we're feeling down or there's something we want to talk to the class about. Miss Nickerson also lets us come in early in the mornings to work on stuff and catch up on stuff, or we can even just hang out. And we also love to have family gatherings.